Have you ever wondered how oil rigs are built in the ocean? The ocean is extremely deep and dangerous, so how did engineers successfully build these huge oil rigs? You see, depending on the depth of the water, there are major two types of oil rigs. For shallow water, engineers use steel structures and install them directly on the ocean floor. But when it comes to deep water, oil rigs are designed as floating platforms so that they can be anchored to the seafloor.